according to the hand-down judgment from the Court of Final Appeal. Maybe more and more activists will be locked up because of this harsh judgment. We just urge people continue to fight for democracy. At the same time, it's not the time for any congratulation or celebration.
Okay.